Good morning, students. Now let us start exercise 14.4. Question number 1. Question number 1 is like this. The following number of goals were scored by a team in series of 10 matches. That observations are given. Find the mean, median and mode of these scores. Now first of all, we write down all the observations in ascending order and the number of observation n is equal to 10. Now first we find the mean. First you write the formula for mean. Mean is means x bar is sigma xi upon n. Sigma means the total sum of all the observations upon the number of observations. Total sum, if you add all these observations, total sum is 28 divided by 10. That if we divide, then we get 2.8. So the mean of the data is 2.8. Now, second, we have to find the median. First, we see here what is the number of observation. Either the number of observation is odd, we apply the for odd. And if the number of observations is even, then we apply the formula for even number for to find the median. So here 10 is the even number. So we apply the formula. Median is equal to n upon 2th observation plus n upon 2 plus 1th observation divided by 2. N means 10. So 10 upon 2th observation, 10 upon 2 plus 1th observation upon 2. Okay. Now put the values here. Put the values and see that the 10 upon 2 means 5th observation, 10 upon 2 5 plus 1 6th observation divided by 2. Now in this observations already we arranged in ascending order 5th and 6th observation, that is 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So 5th observation is 3, 6th observation is also 3. So 3 plus 3, 6, 6 upon 2, that is 3. So median of this data is 3. Now third one, that we have to find mode. You know that mode is one type of most frequently means repeating number. So here 1, 2, 3, 4. 3 is frequently occur for 4 times. So the mode of the data will be 3. Got it? Now same type of question is given, question number 2. So you have to do this question yourself. Same formula you have to apply. And three things you have to find: mean, median and mode. But here the number of observation is odd, so we apply the formula for odd number to find the median.